nothing but kind to me, Saxton. She just must not like you.
Bayley out here, one of the most decorated female superstars in all of WWE. The first ever women's Grand Slam champion. But some would argue that Bayley didn't quite reach that next level of superstardom until she shed her hugger persona and developed the mean streak she flaunts these days until she got more ruthless.
Well, I hope she's ready to contend with all 5 feet of fury from Alexa Bliss. Let me tell you, there's a lot of fight packed into Alexa's small stature.
Bliss will do anything to win, and frankly, she has. A lot of superstars have underestimated Alexa and paid the price.
Oh, caught on a chin. What a knee! Bayley looking to get one early. And the rope saber there.
Attack
and responds with a counter of their own.
Bayley's aggression and resourcefulness seems to throw a lot of opponents off their game, but Alexa has changed, and her dark side has defeated many opponents before the bell even rings.
Bayley's imaginative offense has always been a fundamental asset to her success.
I think Bayley's aware of that, Corey. Tonight, I expect the role model to be just as prepared mentally as she is physically.
Back in under the ropes.
Great counter by Alexa.
Reciprocating the initial reverse.
Dropkick. Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Being carried around with ease.
Slam down.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Huge toss.
Elbow drop. She's losing some steam now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Up on the turnbuckle now. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Setting up for a submission here. And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered. Made her pay for her mistake.
On the apron, what's Bayley looking for?
Hung across the middle rope.
From the apron. Whoa, what a landing.
Two.
She makes her way back in under the ropes. Waist lock.
Opportunity knocking for Bayley here. Will Alexa have an answer?
Saw that one coming.
Look at this. Bayley looking to end this. This might do it.
Spiked with a rose plant.
Is Bayley closing this out?
Two. Three.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner.
To another level tonight. She dug deep into her arsenal and clearly showed little Miss Bliss something she was not expecting.